Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 19th. Common individuals gifted to serve. But the Lord said unto Samuel, Look not on his countenance, or on the height of his stature, because I have refused him. For the Lord seeth not as men seeth. For man looketh on the outward appearance, but the Lord looketh on the heart. 1 Samuel 16 verse 7. God does not accept men because of their capabilities, but because they seek his face, desiring his help. God sees not as man sees. He judges not from appearances. He searches the heart and judges righteously. To this man will I look, he declares, even to him that is poor and of a contrite spirit, and trembleth at my word. Isaiah 66 verse 2. He accepts and communes with his lowly, unpretentious followers, for in them he sees the most precious material which will stand the test of storm and tempest, heat and pressure. Our object in working for the Master should be that his name may be glorified in the conversion of sinners. Those who labor to gain applause are not approved of God. The Lord uses many gifts in the work of saving sinners. In the future, common men will be impressed by the Spirit of God to leave their ordinary employment to go forth and proclaim the last message of mercy. They ought to be strengthened and encouraged, and as fast as possible prepared for labor, that success may crown their efforts. They cooperate with unseen heavenly agencies, for they are willing to spend and be spent in the service of the Master. They are laborers together with God, and their brethren should bid them Godspeed, praying for them as they go forth to fulfill the Great Commission. No one is authorized to hinder such workers. They are to be treated with the greatest respect. No taunting word is to be spoken of them, as in the rough places of the earth they sow the gospel seed. Gifted through the Spirit, July 19th.